Another day starts. The alarm sounds at the same hour as always. It's time to wake up and do what the day demands.
The alarm sounds. The girl switches it off, picks up her phone and watches the time and says, 7:30 a.m. Oh, maybe I should stay in bed just a little bit longer.
The alarm blares and the boy silences it. With a sigh, he rises from bed, heads to the bathroom and proceeds to wash his face. After this, he prepares breakfast. As he sips a cup of milk, he remarks, I should check my diary today and see what are my responsibilities for today. Time has passed and the girl is still lying down on her bed, giving no sign of life. Meanwhile, the other one has already done a lot of things, but the day just begins and there is a lot of work to do yet.
She finally wakes up at 12 p.m. She heads to the kitchen and prepares a cup of coffee while lighting a cigarette. As she drinks and smokes, she thinks about all of the responsibilities that makes her feel annoyed. So she decides to do all that work later. She picks up her phone and starts watching social media.
Up until now, the boy has already done a lot of work. Now it's time to study before he goes to the park for some exercise.
She goes to the shop and buys a can of beer, cigarettes and cookies. She seems really depressed, but she doesn't realize. Already at home, she finally tries to do some homework, but the phone is always a distraction for her.
Having already trained, the boy comes back home and takes a cold shower. He puts on his most comfortable clothes and organizes a meeting with his friends. It's time for a break and enjoy being with others. After the meeting, he returns home and plans the dinner while he tidies up his house.
At 10:30 p.m., the girl takes a bath. Then she puts on her nice suit and heads to the kitchen to open the fridge, looking for something to eat. There is nothing she feels like eating, but she remembers buying some cookies before, so she gives them a try. Smoking and eating cookies, the phone screen automatically lights up her face.
Tired but satisfied, he goes to bed and reads a book until he starts feeling drowsy. Now it's finally time to rest.
After dinner, the girl finishes the can of beer she bought and goes to bed to watch a new Netflix series that premieres, staying awake until 4:30 a.m.
There aren't unproductive days, just bad habits. We can do many things in just one day. We only need to know how to organize our time and have our own will to do things in life.